It's a Chablis, of course. I'm getting vanilla and just a threat of oyster shell and wood pigeon. And pebbles in the rain.
I'm getting crisp, sharp gin with zesty lime and hints of juniper. What are you getting?
Smoky bacon.
Overbearing aromas of pretentious rubbish.
What? Gordon's. Shall we get started?